Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. In this video guys, we are going to talk about guys Poco phone setting guys. In this video guys, I will show you guys how can you solve your Bluetooth problem in your Poco phone. Guys, you want to solve guys your Bluetooth problem in your Poco phone, so guys you can solve it. And guys, now let's see how to solve Bluetooth problem in our Poco phone. So first of all guys, open your phone setting to solve your Bluetooth problem. After that guys, you can see this type of settings. So guys, you will have to do guys scroll it and guys click on this connection and sharing option. Tap here and guys scroll it, then guys you can see this reset settings. So guys tap here, guys you can see Bluetooth. So we will click here and tap to OK. Then guys, after 4 and 5 seconds guys, your Bluetooth problem will solve in your Poco phone guys. So you can see guys, setting has been reset, means guys you can use your Bluetooth guys without any problem guys. So I hope friends you have understood how to solve Bluetooth problem in our Poco phone. So that's it guys. After that guys, you have any problem in your Bluetooth setting, so don't worry guys, take a screenshot of your phone model number, send me your comment section, I will help you. Bye bye friends, thanks for watching.